Hello everyone, my name is Odinson and this is Valheim Mistlands, episode 32 of our Let's Play series. And I just wanted to show you this before I make my way back to the boat. I'm going to pause it so you don't have to see it, the whole journey back. But we found the bone mass place. Okie dokie, I just wanted to lay my eyes on it, so I'll be back in a minute when I get back to the boat. Alright, we're on the boat. It's night. I'm headed home. So the locks try and chase me, as per usual. Alright. I'm thinking if I just go up there instead, probably going to be quick. Well, it's definitely going to be quicker than going all around the houses. No, well, I need to turn in a bit because it says we're in the ocean. We could really do with not running into a sea serpent right now. Okay. To avoid that rock. I saw it. Thousands wouldn't. And we need to paddle. Great. Okay. My boat definitely needs fixing now. It just got attacked by that locks, which was really unhelpful. We need to turn a bit here. There we go. Grey dwarf wants to drown, obviously. We're getting towards daylight. Okay, here we go. Good. So now we can go, like, literally due north. pray that the wind comes around, get us there a bit quicker. We are not going due north. No, we actually want to go actually due north. Like that way. Come on, wind. You know you want to go around the other way. Slowly moving around. Come on, keep swinging round. I mean, there's not much wind at the moment, but it would be really helpful. Wind? Nope, not quite. Nearly. Come on, keep swinging around. This is not going to give us what we want. One thing I can do. I need to craft this station. Never mind. Ooh. A bit of wind. Moving a bit faster. Don't want to get too close to this swampland. Just scoot on by. It's a big swampland. By the way, when I was down there, I found 3 other crypts on the way, so we got no worries about finding some iron. One thing I do have a worry about, though, is the Draugr trophies that we're probably going to need. Alright, we can definitely turn her a bit more to the wind, like so. All right, we're getting there. And the wind continues to come round, which is good for us. We're going faster and faster. Coming up to that pass. Oh, God. Don't look away for too long, for God's sake. Just need brighten up a bit. We're definitely moving, and this is definitely quicker this way. About to turn a bit. Good, we turn and the wind's still swinging around. Alright, we're coming up to that dodgy little pass now. My eyes open for rocks. Round like that. Oh, and we just hit a rock. Okay, we need to come backwards. Go forwards and left. Straighten up. This way. Right. Okay, I think we're through the worst of it. Now we definitely need to swing left. Oh, great. And the wind swung all the way back around again. Okay. But the good news is that our launch is just over here. Okay. Only hit one rock, really. Not bad going. You need to slow down a bit here. See the crafting station. And slow down. Oh God. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're there then. Huh. Eight. Eight. Okay. And what I will do is that and mess everything up. All right. Okay. Then maybe try and put it here somewhere. Crafting you. Can't see anything. There? Good. Walls. Roof. Spinny round. Okay. Repaired. Good. And we're at our launch. Oh, hello, mate. I can see you coming. Thanks for coming. Right. Shall we head home? Only got a minute of carrot soup stamina left. Can we make it? So close. Of course, the terrain doesn't help, as always. Right, let me just run through here. We can see the warm hearth of home. Perfect. Okay, we needed to make another one of them. And then we're fermenting another. We got the poison resistance meads. Six of them. That's good. Okay. Drag a trophy. Let's unload all this rubbish first. Any other materials? No. We do have foodstuffs, which is honey. Nope. Entrails. Blood bags. Tools. Could put the neck tails away. Nope. Skulls. Fragments. Ooze. Ah, there we go. Why do you want this? Well, I don't know. Not yet. All right, what other foods have we got that we can make, maybe? So DSG, which is blueberry, cooked deer meat, and carrot. Okay. Health is 45. That's health 30. That's health 50. We only got one of them left. Boar jerky is boar meat and hurry. That's health 23. Mead-based tasty. Lower health regenerative, but stamina. Minor healing. Medium healing. Stamina 40. That's 45. I'm better with carrot stew. Raw fish. I mean, what is the point in that? Let's see. All right. I guess maybe we, yeah. Okay, cooked fish. It's got good health to it as well. 45, that's 50, but 45 is not bad. Okay, good stuffs. Look at all my stuff growing. Turnips are done. Minced meat sauce, boar meat, blah blah blah. Right, so frost resist, medium healing, minor healing, poison resist, tasty. Stamina regens much faster, that's fine. Minced meat sauce. Stamina 13, stamina 10. And that's better than boar meat on its own. Okay. Good to know. Here's 62, 27, 11, 62. They look like they're going to be badasses. Okay, anyway. All right, so 8, 8, and 2. We can make 40. That puts on 77 arrows. All right, we got stuff to do in between episodes. Make a bunch of arrows, get some food stuffs, make some food stuffs, get ready to go. Got my poison stuff. I've got all my stuff to go. There's got to be a better bow than this as well. Sure is. Yeah, the huntsman's bow. I've been seeing that. It takes 20 iron, but there aren't any others, are there? Not yet. No. But the huntsman's bow gives us a lot of extra pierce, so 42. Versus 32. Weighs the same. More knockback. Yeah, it's just better. Okay, good to know. All right, so yeah, thank you for watching. And next time, I should have all the stuff done, ready to get into our next episode, and we can go and take on Bone Mass. So until next time, as always, stay safe out there.